podcast, and, well, I smoke weed, so even though I don't do drugs and I do smoke weed, that means I can't pass my own piss test. But I really need this job. So as I was saying, I smoke a lot of weed. Like, a lot of weed. I can't pass the piss test. So I call my sister from my biological father and I'm like, hey, can you pee pee for me? I mean, like, she said yes, but she was running a lot of errands and it was taking too long, and I needed piss now. So I called my ex-stepmom. So I still need somebody's piss. She's busy, my sister's busy, everybody's busy, and I need somebody's pee-pee. So he says that he's gonna have my little baby sister pee in a cup for me. I just didn't want to ask my dad. So I go to Target and I buy some bottles to put the TT in that will fit inside of me. So these bottles are the perfect size. But then I start freaking out because I'm like, oh no, what if this isn't enough TT for my test? So instead of filling up one bottle and putting it into my vagina, I filled up two bottles. Guess where I put the second bottle at? So now I have a bottle in my vagina and a bottle in my butt of someone else's piss. And I drive to the place. So I check the one in my punani first. And it's good to go. It's totally easily accessible. It's not sticking out. But then I check the one in my butt. And it's gone! It's not there! I have a bottle of someone else's piss in my butthole and it's disappeared. So I stick my finger in there and I try to find it. And then I find it. And it has gone inside of my body and turned sideways. What piss test? I don't even care about that no more. Like, why can't the world just let me smoke weed?